Thank you very much indeed. Delighted. Thanks, Tom. Thank you very much.
They keep hammering that message home, don't they? It's not about the individual players, it's about the team. I do notice Cian Lynch has a Sliotar that he has clearly put into his shorts to keep presumably the match-winning Sliotar for the historic time.
Final whistle, he must have been having it in his hand.
And he's not letting anybody, that one go, not letting anybody next or near him. What a game he had, though. But it's all about this collective, isn't it? Time and time again.